Summons. Let's give that ring to him also. Now Jorn should have these items. And Jorn should take command of this this army. And we should move towards the elves at the dwarves. No, we cannot leave because the 74 it was. Large army over here, and I don't have that kind of units. 659. Next turn. Now we have the spring, but our money is so poor because we lost this place and we lost these. And of course all of this has been lost to the dwarves. Maybe I should have a leader that wasn't insane. Why did he have to burn? What to do next? Rupert is insane. Let's capture a couple of these. Next turn. Where is that? If I leave, then the 60, this has only 14 units. I need a bigger army over here. I need a couple of and of course the useless one. Is he in the army or not? Yeah. Why don't I have a dragon or something interesting on the useless banshee? Where is that enemy? Rupert is sane again. Oh, bloody hell, lesser devil has attacked the gallows. I need those hands. Why it has to be next to me? Everything is going badly in this game. God damn it, lesser devil swank. Just kill it. Thank you. Just kill the bastard. Now there is a bloody cultist going over here. I want to be a leech, but they don't allow me to be one. Hop. And destroy that. No, the flames. Spunk. Okay, what have we here? Rupert is sane, but he cannot summon anything. Next, Jörn, what we want to do? We want to get back those gold hands from there. Maybe I should block that. Yeah. Let's do that. We could hire an assassin, but it's... It is a stealth unit, but I want the scout, because that's very expensive unit to go running around himself. Of course, the dwarves are here. The silly bastards. I'm probably dead. Yeah. Of course, I tried to move Rupert, but he's insane. So let's go and destroy that gateway. I hope it's that easy. Oh, we could hire an... Ah, we don't have any cash. Use special power. How do we destroy one of these? Is it the way we just sit there, or... What do we do with it? It doesn't do anything. Gateway to Inferno. Dwarves, you are so annoying. Stop being annoying. Use the summonings. Does it matter who does the summoning? Is Rupert, he's not sane. What is that? It's a this. Let's see what this is. It's a... Drops boulder, strikes anywhere. Only usable once every 3 rounds. It's one enemy. It has a morale of 99. It's mindless, it causes fear, it's cold, immune shock, poison, immunity. Ah, it's an undead. It never heals. And it's a flying unit. Okay, so that's a nice addition to the troops. And let's get... Rupert is insane, so next turn. I have a good hand hired, gotten those troops out of them. Sorry. So, we could get those extra units from the capital, but as there are enemies, we need better. Oh, the dwarves are just. They just came near us. Is that a good thing? What is there? What is the Devlin's best? Devlin's best. This is their best unit, apparently. The big-ass dwarf. So, the dwarves shall die. Could I take out, by the way, the queen? It's a long way to go up there. Next. Rupert is sane again. Yeah, this is going to do a lot of damage to me, this battle. I lost that Ah, but it will burn. It's an immortal unit, so it will be born again in a couple of months. The fear wasn't that well. The pain of fire. Those pikemen are annoying. Okay, 61 units. Now they are just back again over there with a 69 units. I could win that fight probably, but these are, I think these are better units than the dwarves. He has an ever healing wound. I think this is a little bit better or tougher army than the other one. Not in numbers, but yeah, the Nurn has been revived again. Back to normal health. I wish I could take down the dwarves. They are a little bit annoying on my backside. Probably should have destroyed them when I have probably had a chance. What we want to do? Let's get some heavy infantries, as we have the cash. Then we, Rupert is insane. So let's next turn. What do they want to do? Now Rupert is sane, but. Should I get more? Let's save the cash for next turn. The dwarves are back again. Of course they are. And now the bloody deer, get out of my gallows. It's mine, not yours. And they take, of course, that too. Why? And there are devils going around, of course. I'm losing this game. There's no. Maybe I should just try to get up there and destroy the. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Let's take some more heavy infantry and. Next turn. Yeah. We are losing, now we are losing troops. What kind of defenses does the queen have? The dwarven queen. Too bad I don't have more abominations. An entire front line of abominations would be fun. Squeak. Hey, now we have a scout, but we also have those lesser devils about. Let's get that scout, and let's where the scout went. It can't move on by itself. That's a what? Why? Stupid scout. Did it die again? Of course it did. So let's get some units from the capital and then head up to the dwarven city to destroy it. Or die trying. And we could hire. Yes, the horrors are here. Of course they are. Of course the horrors have come. Can you move or not? No, he cannot, so let's leave that one out. No, he cannot still not move. Next turn. I want an ant army. All farms has reduced income, okay. Let's take this Nur and explore some of this land up there. He's a flying unit, so he can move fast. Ah, that's a bad move. Okay, the stupid moose. Okay, there is a hamlet over here, which nobody owns. And we have almost enough to do a summoning. Okay, there is a blue giant over here. Rupert. Yeah, he has these, but I'm not trying to stop yet there, but let's keep moving. Okay, now that's empty. What kind of units? Three giants. Okay, let's have some more. What units do we have? Okay, let's have some heavy infantry. And what kind of units do you have? That's so bad. With two defense bonus. Can we get another summon soon? Yes. Winter has come, but okay, next turn we are going to have a summon. What we have found? We have found a coal mine, which is not what we want. Next turn. The dwarves are down there, that's okay. Let's go up, let's fly over the frozen lake, we didn't find anything. And let's do a summon. What we get? Hope we get something good. A second abomination. Okay, and here goes everything. Man, if they attack us, we are going to get so dead. Let's save it. Let's be. Let's be sad person. Die. What is this? Who are you? It's Grimhild and the Vale. But I'm going to take your city here. There's a battle. Rupert is sane and sitting over there. Okay. Here comes the. We have 62 troops at the moment, 61. Okay, we lost. Now they have. Fear doesn't work. Couple of units have run away. 65, they have 77. Tremor didn't work. That didn't work. Okay, 77. The dragon did some damage. A couple of units. 65, 64, 62. Yeah, they lost couple of units, 3 units, 4 units to Fier, 70. Okay, 64. We have one unit more than he does, but now it's his turn. Yeah, the fear. Now the damage, that was an excellent spell. That didn't do that much. That was excellent. Plenty of damage. Okay, now is the fear is doing a lot of damage. 25, that was excellent. Bane of fire. That was good. That didn't do that much. Okay, now they lost one. That was an excellent fire. The poison, disease dragon or whatever damage that does. Okay, now that is casting a spell. Who is this, by the way? Is this the... This is the queen, but it doesn't matter. Only matters that his capital is will be gone. Capital will be gone, so I am able to capture and take his things. That didn't do anything. Let's see how the melee unit does. The dragon did some damage. The pikemen are attacking. They are doing good damage. Now the fear. Was it 3 units? That's... That's excellent. That was excellent. Dragon, nobody has done any damage. The eagle, 15 points. Yeah, the eruption that the queen cast was nice. That didn't do anything. The archers, the crossbowmen are firing, doing nice damage. And the army of banshees would do. The skeletons, oh, that was 9 hits. Okay, now he is casting the nice damage on their eruption. That was nice. Summons long dead, immobilized target, 0 points. That was excellent. Dragon did nice breath there. Now there is only the queen left. How many hit points does she has? Yeah. Now he's dead. Ah, that wasn't his. I lost that. Okay, now I took the 10 units. Jörn, he has experience, not that much. Now I'm making almost none hands per turn. Gold intake is just gone to toilet. And of course this isn't that much better either. So I need to take these. What to do? Where is the dwarven capital? Let's see how to score craft. Yeah, that's a huge drop there. The dwarves are in here with the runesmith taking stuff. What kind of units? I don't have that many units actually. Let's leave three guys and let's leave those behind to defend. Can we attack? No. I want to search this area. Next turn. And there is 8 units here. Okay, he went insane. There is 3 giant ants. He cannot win that fight. And he cannot command. So let's see where we want to go. We want to go over. Should we fly over here instead? Yeah, let's do that. Let's fly over there and investigate what we can find over there. And Jörn, there's presence of death, but I don't want to come insane over here. There's iron mine, so let's leave a couple of units to defend it, and then take the village. I could cast that, but I don't want to. And Rupert is insane, so it's next turn. The dwarves are so annoying. Yeah, Elden Runesmith, 20 units. Rupert and can't enter that square. Can he take that? Yeah, he can take that. God damn it. Huge army over there. Another army. Yes, of course. Yes, of dwarves are. I need to take everything they have because they are spawning too many units at this time. I need more hands. A Triton over there, but that's not important. What can we leave anybody behind? No, but we can hire some units. Let's hire, of course, let's choose the right place. Let's hire those heavy infantry units and then leave. Let's leave one, take one and leave a couple of those and move to the farm. Rupert is sane, but he cannot do anything. We don't have enough hands. He is ready to fly, but he was killed. So let's investigate upwards again. Robert. I wish I could. I need to find, but I don't have any. Even if I find it, I don't have enough hands to become a lich. Because if I'm a lich, then I'm immune to insanity, and I could raise those dead to defend those resource places, villages, and Rupert can move, but he's prone to insanity, so let's stay home. Of course. God damn it, dwarves. And they took that away. Cannot take that. Would leave the capital quite. Okay, next turn. The dwarves are down here. 8 units, so that's okay. Of course, I move next to the hatchling. Where are they getting these guys? God. Of course he wants to attack that. God damn it. Rupert is insane, so that can't be helped. And we lost the village. There is some kind of monster fish. Of course we lost the village. And that guy cannot be okay. Yeah. He has a lot of experience. He's died so many times. He has experience in death. Another army coming along. It doesn't matter. I cannot move. So let's leave those undead. Where are you, undead? Not the banshees, but the skeletons. I can't see any skeletons around here. Oh, it's per in battle. It's, yeah. Okay, that sucks. We need more units. Of course he wants to attack, and he wins. Just my luck. Units, not all of them, because I need to leave somebody to defend. And yeah, he's insane. I'm not getting any hands. One hand per turn is just awful. But there is pike and 20 archers. Yeah, I need to take that actually. Guard tower. That's need to go. They are attacking from there. Hey, Rupert is sane. Yep, he can do that. Okay, now I noticed, have found out that they are... That's... The keeping these is difficult, because I don't have any units. So let's focus on that. What is the best way? Let's focus on that guard tower and take it down. If that is where the dwarves are, they're holding their last stand. And we lost that again. God. Next turn. There is a silver mine. That's an excellent place to have, but... I need so much more money. Okay, now they are attacking over there. I need to destroy one of these big armies, so... Let's hope. Yeah, kill the snakes, goddammit. summer is here. Okay, we have found an ancient temple. This is an excellent find, because now if I had enough hands, which I don't have anything, any income of, we cannot move. Let's move the turn. The dwarves are defending their home base, it seems. Of course the bear wins. God. Stupid bear. And yeah, he's, now we can get some hands. Defeat that. I didn't even know what was in there. So now we need to require some hire more units. And heavy infantry it is. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, now. Now if we don't die, we have the dwarves are no longer a problem, so everything we have around here probably we can keep quite easily if we place enough units there. So only we need to get more hands and a more hands and more bum, bum, bum. Yeah, more hands so we can summon more strong units, because the red one is so far ahead in army size, as you can see that almost twice the army that I have, and my largest army is only 25 units large, so it's a very small, useless force. So, should we end the episode here? And thank you for watching, and hope to see you guys next time.